One person was taken to the hospital after a three-vehicle wreck on U.S. 41 in Henderson around 10 this morning. We're told one car flipped upside down in the Taco Bell parking lot. Henderson police say two of the three drivers were treated at the scene with minor injuries. Now, the investigation remains ongoing.